lie to you because, like, honestly, I don't even know what the fuck I'm gonna be doing because, you know, there's most of the times where, like, I don't even vlog and then something good happens, right? And if I vlog, then I don't know. But anyway, man, if this video doesn't end up making it, like to the final cut, that's probably because I didn't do anything. If it doesn't, that's probably because I did do something, okay? Well, anyway, yeah, I'm freaking hungry, man. She took a freaking shower, man. Next week is the last week of summer, man. That's crazy. That is crazy. But anyway, all right, I'm fucking hungry. I gotta go eat something. I'm gonna go watch the Olympics or whatever. Probably might just be a normal Saturday, like usual. Probably might go out. I don't know. It depends. But yeah, okay. Okay. Okay, so like I have mentioned this before, it is so goddamn loud. What the fuck? Anyway, so like 2 days ago when I was working out, right, I was doing some basketball. My brother, I mean, I always have to do basketball, you know, just to make sure like I don't come back like all sloppy and shit. And I was trying to do layup, right, like midair, like I was doing fine, and it's when I come down, my fucking ankle twists. And then like I fell on those straight up concrete, like puro cement, and I ended up scraping my knee. Ah! 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 That's what it fucking looks like, man. Yeah, horrible, but fucking hurts. Like it hurts to walk. A good thing it wasn't on my right knee, cause my right knee is my worst knee. It sucks, but it's okay. You know, I gotta freaking cope up with it. I've been putting Vaseline all over it like 2-3 times a day because it hurts really bad, and it hurts even worse when I add the goddamn Vaseline. But it's cause it's working, and I don't know what the heck to eat. I've been trying to think for the past minute or so, but yeah, okay. Like my arm is aching, man. God damn, I vlog like this. When's the last? I don't even remember the last time I vlogged. Alright, but anyway, yeah. I'm gonna keep thinking and I'll see what I can do in a bit.
Later.
Oh, update. So I am gonna be going out. Well, my mom just told me like a few moments ago is we're gonna go to my grandma's house slash my tia's house. And then we're gonna go to my tia's house slash my mom's sister, twin. I don't even look like twins, but they were both my grandmas. Why am I telling you guys this?
Ciao. Anyway, so.
Alright guys, so I'm already all dressed up. I'll show you guys in a bit. But right now I got a freaking smoothie. And then a chewy bar. Freaking hungry. And yeah, let's just eat. Cause, you know, I get very hangry. And it doesn't look good on me. It really doesn't. Oh my god, I can't open this shit. Okay, bye. By the way, try it. It's a little sour.
Ooh, it smells sour, like funky.
Really?
It's strawberries, blueberries, apples and green apple flavors. Orchard berry, that's the flavor. Orchard. I'm probably saying it's all wrong. But hey, it's fucking delicious. Yeah, y'all should try it. It's a little sour, but it's good.
One winner later.
Hey guys, so me and my mom, we're gonna go out. We need to go to HEB to get some medications. Some medicines or some crap like that, and then like we have to go back again to HEB. No, we're going home, and then I don't know where we're going. I'm just gonna say this, man. I still gotta explain things, so I'm sorry in advance. After HEB to get the medicine,
to register you for driving classes.
Oh yeah, that too. And then I think from there, I think I might go to my grandma's house, and then go home. Or whatever, and then from there we're going straight to my tia's house. So, yeah, we're gonna be up and down all over the freaking place. But hey, at least you know, at least we're doing something, man. Not like me just recording in the freaking couch all freaking day. Cause like I don't want to do that. But yeah, alright. So we'll see what we're gonna be doing. And yeah, this vlog it's gonna be crazy. It's gonna be a crazy vlog. You'll see right now in a bit.
Penicillin.
Okay, you guys, so we're here at the Gregory Dragon School. Yeah. This is gonna be kind of crazy. I don't know how this is gonna go, but we're just gonna sign up, right?
Yes.
Yeah, we're gonna sign up.
Stop it. Get some help.
Okay, don't mind that hair going all over the freaking place. My mom just got done signing me in. Bro, there's like a lot of people coming back and forth. And then there's this girl that missed 3 days of classes. And they're like $25 each class that you miss. Like, technically it's like $75, but hey, that's her fault for missing that one. I ain't gonna miss any fucking class. You know, that's $25 for every class that you miss. That's hella expensive, so. Kind of awkward waiting. You know, everyone just looked at me, like, y'all looked at each other like, what the fuck? Where are we going next?
HEB
again. Well, yeah, we'll see you over there.
A few moments later.
You guys, I feel a little tired. Like, it's just Saturday for like this whole week. Yeah, but like this whole week I've been doing a lot of basketball at the backyard and working out outside for like 2-3 hours straight in the freaking hot ass weather. But hey, that's dedication right there. That's for you to see that. I'm so committed to the sport.
Okay.
Hi.
Okay. What the fuck? What are these? Never heard of these. Duros? Anyway, man, look at this. Look at these Takis, dude. That will give me fucking diarrhea right there. Like,
what I do?
Okay. I don't know, man. I mean, they are, pero they're a poquito más ácido. Get lemon lace. Can I get chips? Shit, let me get chips real quick. Not spicy, man. I kind of stopped eating the spicy shit. I mean, let's get some Pringles or something. What can I get? Fucking shit. You know what? Right here, these are my go-to now, the lemon lace. If you guys don't know what a gun is for my birthday, get me these. These are the freaking best. So I am back home, freaking sweaty. Right now we're gonna go to my grandma's house, go drop her off some food or whatever. I don't know, we might stay for a bit and from there we go to my tia's. Oh my god, that is freaking hot. I think it was like 102 degrees from what I heard. That is fucking crazy. Like, reimagine. What the fuck? Like Texas, like goddamn, man. Like, that's a lot. 102? I mean, it may not seem like a lot, but it's like fucking hell, man. Like, seriously. You woke up what? Just go tell the story.
4 days ago yesterday, like at 4 when I got to, I was in a restroom.
Yeah.
Bro, I literally looked, there's a cricket. I'm like, and I was
a
like,
a cricket?
You know those crickets that we see every time?
And you were screaming like a girl. You were screaming like a girl, right? You woke me up.
Oh, you woke her up. Wait, no. What happened after that?
I sprayed it with like fucking spray. And it was going to your room. And I was like, oh, let me kill it quick.
And that's when you screamed.
And I had to grab my chancla real quick. Just so I could kill it because it was going to your door. I was like, oh shit. I was like,
Wait, what time was this?
Like in the morning at 2.
At 2, was I dead asleep? How did I look?
No, I didn't open the door. It almost went through, but I just killed it.
I was like, yeah, once I lay down somewhere, y'all, it's just, I knock out. That's just how I am. Yeah, well, anyway, we're about to go to my grandma's house. We're gonna go buy her some food, and then we'll be there for a bit to see the kids and all that. And then from there, we just go to my tia's. So, yeah, it's gonna be fun. A ver, a ver.
Quiero comprar la cosita esa para que no traigas el teléfono
el
ahí.
El tripod. Sí, lo tengo en la casa, pero está un poquito roto porque se me cae.
No, hombre, a ver si ya nomás que venga a venir la
¿sí?
The tripod. I mean, I do have one. She's mine's like broken. So like, yeah.
Mira, ella quiere decir adiós.
Dile bye,
Vicky. McDonald's.
High five.
High five. Hey.
Apple.
Hey.
Yeah. Y'all, please look at this. Look.
Dude, the way he's sleeping, it kind of reminds me of, you know, the, I don't know if you know, like, those statues where, like, they have baby Jesus, like, in the basket. That's what he reminds me of, like. All right, I'm sorry, God, I'm sorry for, like, reminds me of like that. Dude, I hate this show with a fucking passion. It's kind of annoying, I'm not gonna lie. No, I can't do it. I can't do this shit.
Bye.
Ay, mi amor.
Hey.
Mateo.
Hey.
Dile bye.
Dile bye.
I'm recording.
Trying to find your YouTube on my Chromebook.
Yes. Why?
It's because I wanted to show her, and then I tried to spell it, and it only works on mine.
I'll show you guys. Okay, so you guys can subscribe or whatever y'all want, you know. But anyway, I'm over here at my cousin's house now. You want to chill? Where's Emilia?
She's outside with
Artless Eyes. So we vibing then? We vibing? We chilling?
Yeah.
Okay, how do I do it?
What the fuck is going on in here on this day?
Outside? Try to make me jump. I'm a little dizzy.
Let's make you jump.
I'm scared.
You
kind of
look like my cousin.
Okay.
Emilia,
I'm tired too as well. Don't worry about it. You're not the only one.
You want me stories?
I mean, sure.
I'm first speaking to me a story.
Okay. Try to make me fly.
No.
Make me fly. Why not?
Don't scream.
I feel a little dizzy, y'all.
No, you can't. What the fuck?
Right? They're kind of weird. They're over there like partying and
chilling.
Hey!
If
someone had their shirt off.
It's my freaking YouTube.
You know, I'm right here.
Well, anyway, you guys. So we're eating ice cream cake. Right now I'll probably go outside in a bit. Right now I'm just inside, I wanna eat it in peace with the gang, you know, the gang, you already know that, yeah, I don't wanna say bad words because there's kids, but yeah, you already know bad words.
I know you to say bad words.
What? You say bad words?
We were watching a movie and she said a bad word.
Ooh. I'm gonna tell her dad.
But first, it was with a B and then it was with an S.
I'm playing. Oh. Well, anyway, I'm gonna eat and then I'll see what I'll capture.
It's like in the morning.
It's 12:30 some.
Meanwhile, back in the lowlands.
Okay, guys, so it's like the fucking next day. I'm gonna end this video here. Dude, I fell asleep until like 3. Like, we didn't get home until like 3, and I was exhausted. Like, I literally, like, I just crashed out the bed. I'm not the bed. Well, the bed too, but at the couch. I was just tired in general. But anyway, you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you smash that fucking like button. Subscribe and turn on that post notifications in case you miss a brand new freaking video. The Olympics. And yeah. Alright. Well, anyway, my big squad, I love you guys so much, and I'll see you guys next week. Okay. Peace out. And I'm out.